Physicians are doing something on an average of like 40 prior authorizations a week per physician. In a lot of cases, the course of treatment that has been prescribed or requested is just abandoned when the patient and the physician can't get approval.